You lied to me. I can't live with that. Here, Connor. I give the orders to take you into my office. Not today. But Connor, out!
My daughter is getting married. I can't believe it's true. She doesn't ask her mother before she says, I do. How about my husband, inconstant naive? This evening's getting serious, these Ohio winds won't leave. But I can let my greatest troubles rob me of my bliss. For when I'm scared of true disaster, I remember this. Death is just around the corner, waiting patiently to strike. One unplanned electrocution. Faulty zoning, cherry pits. They didn't know we're there. It could be by.